On this vote, the yeas are 59, the nays are 41. The 60-vote threshold having not been achieved, the bill is not passed. Under the previous order, the Senate will proceed to executive session to consider the following nominations, which the clerk will report.
Nominations, the judiciary, Leslie Joyce Abrams of Georgia.
Sergeant-at-Arms will restore order. Order in the gallery.